The book that I chose was The Fault in Our Stars. This is a very sad book, but it shows you a lot of things. My favorite character was Hazel because he was the one who went to all his therapists, even though she didn't want to go, and because he supported the death of Augustus. When my favorite scene was when they were in the museum with the assistant of the author of the favorite book of Hazel, because they were there to talk to him about the book. The scene that I didn't like was when they were all in the funeral of Augustus.